So if you're trying to build a sustainable, repeatable business on social media, the first thing you want to do is target your existing customers. Now, if you don't have any customers, obviously you want to run campaigns to build your email database, customer database, and then as you have new products or special offers, you can target your existing customers. And so, you want to take your database, you want to put that into Facebook, Instagram, even Snapchat, YouTube, Google, and again, start targeting people that are your customers with the types of offers that you're coming out with or the new products that you're rolling out. And that's how you can create a sustainable business using social media.